Here we have a model for which I've used two different materials. I've created an automatic masking for the red material, and now I will show you a way to replicate this in Blender. Let's start with a standard Blender material based on the principled BSDF node. We'll make a copy of this. Now we want to blend these two materials together. For that, we'll use the Mix Shader node. We insert the first material into the first input of the Mix Shader, and the second material into the second input. Next, we connect the Mix Shader to the material's surface. For colors, let's pick red for the top material and green for the bottom one. Of course, you can adjust the colors and settings for each material as you like. Then we need two colors, black and white. For this, I'll use an RGB node. I'll make a copy of this node, setting white on top and black on the bottom. We will mix these two colors, not with a mix shader, but with a mix RGB node. Into this, I place white in slot A and black in slot B. We then connect the output of this mix RGB node to the factor input of the mix shader to control the visibility of each material. Now we want to automatically calculate the influence based on the model's geometry. For this, we need a color ramp node, which will soon control the intensity. This color ramp is connected directly to the mix RGB node. Here comes the crucial step. We need to analyze the model's geometry to determine what is on the outside and what is on the inside. We do this using a geometry node and its pointiness attribute, which we plug into the color ramp node. We adjust the color ramp node so that black is to the right and white is to the left. This will precisely control how the materials appear on the model. The closer we bring the colors together in the color ramp, the more defined the separation between materials will be. And with that, we've simulated a curvature effect. We've also adjusted the roughness to give the model a shinier, nicer look. Now we've completed a technique to emulate a curvature node in Blender. For more videos like this, make sure to subscribe to the channel.